We're going to talk about three winning strategies for becoming a freight broker or freight agent. The first thing you have to understand is that not everybody learns the same way. Some people learn more effectively by reading. Some people learn more effectively through video. Some learn more effective just through audio. Some learn more effective through live classroom setting. Some people do it online. Some people do it like can do it virtually, right? There's a lot of, some people like hands-on on the job training, right? So there's a variety of different ways that people learn, and not everybody is the same. And so the answer to the question is not the same for everybody. That's what you need to understand up front. It depends upon you. So what I'm going to go through is I'm going to go through three different strategies that anybody can use to learn and get trained as a freight broker or freight agent, right? So the first one is, you know, you can do an online freight broker or freight agent training program. Now, online trade programs are typically digital programs or courses where you can log in and access the training 24/7, 365, right? So you get access to that training at your own convenience, you know, at your own time, at your own pace from home, right? So some of the pros are it's typically less expensive. You know, it's typically ranges anywhere between maybe $100 and $500 is kind of the range that you'll get for an online freight broker or freight agent training course, right? There's no travel. Like I said, you don't have to book a hotel. You don't have to take time off work. You don't have to do any of that, right? You can learn from home. It's accessible 24/7 because it's online. All you have to have is an internet connection and a computer or even your phone to access it. And the other cool part is you learn at your own pace. Now, some people learn very effectively that way. I love learning that way, right? I enjoy learning that way. That for me works really, really well, but it doesn't work for everybody. And that's okay. You may not be that person. So that's number one, right? So you can enroll in an online freight broker training course, right? All right, so, and that's usually a combination of videos and articles and resources and documents that you have access to and can download and or stream through your computer, right? So I think everybody has a pretty good understanding of that. There's probably a lot of people watching this right now that are already students of my Freight Broker Bootcamp online course, which is that exact format. I've had over 7,000 students go through that course. And again, that's a format that works for some people really, really well, right? All right, number two, the second way is you can do a classroom version of a freight broker training. So there are companies, there are organizations, there are trainers that prefer the method of delivering training face-to-face. So what that is, they will typically do those in a classroom type setting where maybe they will have an office where they'll bring people in, people will fly in and travel to their office at a remote location, and they will train them in a classroom setting. Just like when you sat down in high school and you learned any of the topics of high school, history or biology or whatever you learned, and you will sit down in a classroom setting and you will learn different topics, right? You'll learn different components. Those are instructor-led courses, meaning there's a live instructor that leads those courses. The great part about that is, again, some people need that live instructor format, right? Another great benefit is you can get immediate feedback because the instructor is there in front of you. And the other thing is that, you know, they're very structured and they have a tendency to keep you accountable, right? Because you're there, you know, you can't fall asleep. You're not going to be twiddling on your phone. You're not going to be reading something, you know, unrelated to what you're learning. So they're very structured. They typically can keep you accountable. The cons of going on a classroom type setting are, number one, they're typically more expensive. They typically range somewhere between $1,000 and $5,000. That's kind of the range from low to high. If, you know, the other thing is there's a very high likelihood you're going to have to travel, meaning you're going to have to take a little time off work. You're going to away from the family. You're going to have to either jump in your car and drive several hours or jump in a plane and, you know, I have a hotel. So there's some travel involved and time and money there. And it typically is a, you know, it's something that you don't control the pace, right? So you're absorbing information at a pace that the instructor has designed. So if you're in a 3-day classroom training, you're getting a lot of information really, really fast. If you're in a, you know, some of them are typically they're 3 to 5 day type of courses where you'll be gone for 5 days, you'll be in a classroom for 5 days or 3 days, and you'll be drinking from a fire hose from a lot of information. So there, again, there are pros and cons. That is a great way to learn and be taught and be coached on becoming a freight broker or freight agent. I have absolutely no issue with it. Now, I don't do that. I don't do the live classroom setting. Everything I do is through my online course, but there are other people, there are other instructors, there are other freight broker training courses where you can do that. So there are pros and cons. You want to just understand that. So the first one was an online freight broker training. The second one was a classroom-based freight broker training where you're actually live in a classroom setting. And then the third one is a really interesting one that some people don't really take into consideration, and that is on-the-job freight broker training. And what I mean by that is you get hired, you apply to a freight brokerage local in your area typically. You apply for a job, whether that be a sales job or a dispatcher job or support or somewhere in their organization where they're hiring, and you learn the job of what a freight broker does from the inside out. So you're actually learning on the job. And in most cases, you're going to get paid, right? So you're going to have a job. That job may or may not be actually as a freight broker. You may be learning a component of that, of the being a freight broker or working for a freight brokerage as a whole. You'll be exposed to different components of being a freight broker. For example, if you work in accounting, then you're going to understand the billing component. If you work in sales, you're going to understand the sales component. If you work in operations, you're going to understand the operational component. But you're probably not going to learn them all simultaneously because that's not your job, right? They're paying you to provide and fill a gap or to perform a certain role. So on-the-job training can be extremely valuable. And it's one of the favorite ways for people to learn. It just typically takes a little longer, right? Because if you want to learn and understand the inside outs of a freight brokerage, you may have to work there for years before you really get exposed to all the different elements. And that's okay. You're getting paid along the way. So again, you know, the pros are it's a simple way to learn because it's hands-on. You get paid to learn, which is cool because you actually have a job if you're able to land a job at a local freight brokerage or logistics company. Typically, you're going to have an experienced supervisor, someone that has more experience than you, guiding you, helping you, training you in your whatever that role is. And you know, some of the cons are, you know, the schedule is fixed and it's not flexible because it's a job, right? Not everyone is a good teacher, meaning just because they're a supervisor doesn't mean they're a good boss or a good teacher. You know, you're probably going to have to commute because you're going to have to go back and forth to the job just like most jobs have. And it's a much slower learning curve. So again, each one of these elements, each one of these three different strategies, online freight broker training, classroom freight broker training, and on-the-job freight broker training, they all have their pros and cons, okay? And I can fully acknowledge that. And not every one of those methods is good for you. Not every one of those methods is good for me. Everybody learns differently, and that is okay. So what you want to take into consideration, now that you understand the three primary ways that you can learn how to become a freight broker, you need to ask yourself some important questions, right? As you're determining whether which method is best for you, there's five questions you need to ask yourself, okay? The first question is, how much does it cost and can I afford it? Okay. So there's a wide range of costs there. You saw that it starts as low as maybe hundreds of dollars going up to 5,000 plus. So not everybody has access to those types of resources. Depends upon your financial situation. So what is the cost, right? Not everybody has a budget for a classroom setting, right? And so, you know, that's an important component. That's one thing you need to understand, right? The online courses have a tendency to be a lot more affordable, right? Because it's online, it's remote, it's recorded, it's formatted in a curriculum where the instructor doesn't have to be live. and can support you through whether it be video chat or email or whatever the case may be. So in some cases, if you're on a budget, right, online training can be the most effective. If you've got some more resources, then maybe you want to take a closer look at the classroom type setting. That's question number one. How much does it cost? Number two, how quickly can you start? With an online course, you can start instantly, right? You enroll and you get access to the training. With a classroom type setting, then you may have to wait several weeks or even several months before the classroom, before they have that scheduled classroom, because it's not one-on-one in a classroom. They typically have to put a class together of 5 or 10 or 15 or 20 people to enroll in a specific date and period of time. And that might not start for weeks or months, right? You know, and then the other side of it with a job, if you do on the job training, it really depends upon how quickly you can get the job, right? If there's job opportunities in your market in and around logistics and freight brokerage, right? So there is obviously, that's an important question. Depends upon your timeline. How quickly are you looking to get started? If you're not worried about getting started for a couple of years, then maybe on the job training is the best for you. If you're not looking to get started till maybe next year, then maybe a classroom setting is good for you. But if you're looking to get started quickly in the next several months, then you're probably going to want to enroll in some sort of an online freight broker training program. All right. That's question number two. Question number three is, does it require travel or time away from work? This is an important one, especially in today's economy, especially with what's going on with the economy right now. Do you have to take time off of work? Do you have to take time away from your family? For some people, that's a no-go. They can't take time off of work. Other people, they have the flexibility to be able to travel and take some time away. That's an important question you have to answer, right? Number four, what is the experience and background of the instructor? Now, this is a really important one, and I would implore you to really spend time on this, because not every trainer, not every mentor, not every coach is created equal. It just isn't that way. You need to understand what is their level of experience. And that's because that's really key when selecting someone. You need to find somebody who has already done what you're looking to do. You know, it goes back to that old adage. You know, if you want to lose 30 pounds, you're not going to hire a coach who's 30 pounds overweight. You're just not gonna do that, right? You're gonna find somebody who already has shown themselves proficient in whatever it is you're looking to do. And in the freight brokerage space, what you're gonna find is that there are some trainers who have experience in growing a small brokerage. There's no doubt, there are some guys out there, but there are very few who have scaled a brokerage on a large scale. And what I mean by that is 10, 20, $50 million in revenue, right? There are very few people that have done that, right? Now, you know, what I'm saying to you is that you need to find somebody that you think you would want to emulate. Find somebody that has that experience that resonates with you, that you think could really benefit you in a long-term business that could turn into a highly profitable venture for you, right? So that's another important one, the experience and the background of the instructor. You have to do your research and make sure that person is already, again, they've already done what you're looking to do. All right, number five is the reputation and credibility is really important. What is the reputation and credibility of that program, right? So I can only speak for my own program, but Freight Broker Bootcamp, .com, which is my online freight broker and freight agent training program. We've trained over 7,000 students, been in business for over a decade. And, you know, we have 97% customer satisfaction rate, meaning, you know, the students that go through here get an enormous amount of value out of the program and are highly satisfied at the end. And so, and many of them have went on to grow 6 and 7 and even 8 figure freight brokerages, right? So, what is the reputation and credibility? We have hundreds of reviews. And ultimately, you know, you want to make sure whatever training you're taking is that they have some form of reputation and credibility. Either you can see their customer testimonials, you can see how long they've been in business. You know, again, it goes back to kind of what their background is. Have they built a successful business, right? Right. And so do they have that resume? Do they have that credibility, right? And so that's the five questions. First was, what's the cost? What's the investment? Number two, how quickly can you start? Number three, does it require travel or time away from home? Number four is, what's the experience and background of the instructor? And number five, what's the reputation and credibility of the program, right? So those are the five questions. So I just want to talk about this really quick, right? I had a couple of notes here, and it's really important. One of the things that drives me crazy, and you may have heard me rant about this before, is that, you know, there's no lack of the number of people that are online peddling some sort of an online training program. That could be in freight broker, freight agent, or in other niches as well. There are tons of people out there that are selling training programs and coaching and even consulting. And they have, in my opinion, they have no right, they have no platform for doing that. They've never built anything successful in their life. They're lucky if they've ever brokered a load or if they've ever built a significant business. And so this is a personal pet peeve of mine. What I can tell you is this: as a freight broker, I did over $200 million as a freight brokerage. It's well documented. I don't have to sit here and tell you till I'm blue in the face. You can do the research. My company, the company that I then sold, is now doing over $200 million per year with the same management team and the same software and the same business model and the same structure that I created. Okay. So ultimately, what I want you to understand is that, make sure that you find somebody that is doing what you're looking to do and has a strong reputation. Again, I have this personal pet peeve of people that are out there, you know, just peddling whatever it is. You know, they're just trying to sell to make a living. The only thing they've ever done is they've never built a freight brokerage, but they've sold freight broker training. And so I have people, and it hurts when people come to me and say, Dennis, I spent $500 or I spent $1,500 and I didn't learn anything. I got more from your free content than I did from their training. And so it hurts me when I hear those stories. And so I just caution you to make sure you're very careful in who you select in that realm. Okay. So let me see if there's any final notes here that I wanted to add. All right. The other important thing about this is this, and then I'll go into the Q&A. And that is, if you treat this business like a million-dollar business, it can provide you millions of dollars in return. If you treat this business like a hobby, okay? If you treat this business like a hobby and you nickel and dime it, it'll give you just that. It'll return to you nickels and dimes. And so I don't care what business it is you're looking to get into. It doesn't matter whether it's freight brokerage or otherwise. You have to commit. You have to invest and you have to get very serious about it. You know, I don't want you to spend any money investing in freightbrokerbootcamp.com if you're not committed and you don't think that this is something that you really want to do. Again, we offer a 60-day money back guarantee, but you know, that's just a backup for people that, you know, that really aren't sure what they want to do. And that's okay at times. But what I want you to understand, if you really want to be a successful business owner, you really want to be a successful broker or agent, you have to commit. And you've got to take this very seriously. You have to treat it like a million-dollar business. And I promise you, it can return millions of dollars to you. Okay, so I'm going to get off the soapbox right now. But for those of you that are curious about getting trained as a freight broker or freight agent, just go to freightbrokerbootcamp.com. You can check it out. Again, we've had over 7,000 students. I've been in business for over a decade, have hundreds of customer reviews, and we offer a 60-day money-back guarantee. I can't make it any easier than that. If you think online freight broker training is the way for you, check it out. All right, awesome, guys. I'm going to wrap it up for today. As long as you guys are highly engaged in these trainings, I will show up every week. Again, I decided to relaunch this because of Corona and COVID, and I know you guys needed help. Trust me, there's a million other things I could be doing right now, but I know you guys need help. I want to be here for you. And I'm going to be here every week. Again, I'll be back Monday at noon. If you guys have any other questions, put them in the chat box, or I'll see you next Monday at noon. Have an awesome day. Enjoy, be profitable, be productive, and I'll see you next week.